Today, history has once again been made in this hallowed chamber. The change in the leadership becomes necessary to reposition the legislative arm of government for effective service delivery. The former speaker has been clueless. He has since been leading the House adrift. We have to do something drastic to save the legislature from anarchy and insult. You are all aware that the State House of Assembly has since inception of this outgoing administration become a puppet of the governor rather than an arm of government. The secret and hurried sitting of last month, where a purported supplementary budget was considered and passed in less than an hour, is sad and a food for thought. I want to announce the dissolution of all committees of the House. A committee on selection will soon be put in place to reconstitute the statutory and standing committees of the House for effective service and good conduct of oversight activities.